sit kry dit reg. Duncan Verster. Ulshig. Dis Kabamba Floors wat deur hardloop. En hy duik daar af op die grond opgetel Ulshig. Ulshig wat weer onbeweeg. Ulshig laat op die bal deur gesny deur van 'n Burger en hy druk 'n 3. Van 'n Burger. Dis 'n wafferse mannetjies roep. Maar is proper rugby hierdie seun van die voormalige Springbok Tuisburger. Na Kadroski en Rassie Erasmus. Hulle dink miskien al reeds aan die volgende wedstryd. Wat 'n mooi 3. Kabamba Floos groot hand gehad in hierdie 3. Die bal wat vinnig uitgekom het, vinnig skoon gemaak deur Oosig en dan is dit Oosig wat die skakel is in Burger. Hy vat die binnengaping. Aitsa, kyk daar. Goeie kamera skoot.
It's Jody Rose who brings him down. Ulshig, Strauss, Skalk van der Merwe eventually hunts him down. Ulshig, Leroux, Ulshig, Burger. Now the race is on. Philip Burger, the step and go. Now watch the dive, watch the dive.
Well, I don't like the dive. He could actually do himself some harm one day. But what a brilliant line he ran. Timed it to perfection, ran a great angle, a great line, and had the guts and the courage to step the fullback as well as the skill and the pace to take him past Louis Ludic and all the way to the try line. A little inside, outside, outside, inside. There he goes. Ludic touched him, but really didn't have a price against a man as fleet-footed as this. And the big diving finish. Try number 7 for the Cheetahs and well worked. He timed it to perfection. Jody Rose was caught a little bit ball watching. Certainly an experience there. And Philip Burger needed no second invitation. The key was the timing and the...
Mark was waarschijnlijk dan op slot zal speel. Darnell, maar die bal bemeester aan die lijn staan voor de Cheetahs. Onmiddellijk is er nou van de Merwe. Wil zich. De bal. De Bruin. En dan wacht hij voor aansluiting en ondersteuning. En weer de bal. Wat zelf in die gap en kom. Steeds van hem de bal. En hij heeft al verpassings gezoek. Kon hem niet krijgen. Maar Burger gaat hier hardloop. Van de Burger. En de site tweede 3.
En hij maakt zeker dat hij die voorloper van 3 in die Karibeker blij.
Sean,
ik hoor jou.
Alright, check phones, check alles, check 3-3.
Okay.
Dank je.
Marius.
Ek hoor jou.
Jy kan die 3 maar toeken.
Ok, ek bevestig, kan die 3 toeken, hè?
Ja.
Ok. Hallo, it's on review. You'll get the corner post in first. Don't worry about water now. Ok, Sean, I'll let him.
It's Ulshik with the boot away. Johan Roots. Ulshik under. Salzburger gets up high, does beautifully. And this could be it. This could be a try. Berger has huge pace. It's Lambertson Berger. Berger wins.
First a three tracker in Karabeger. Philip Berger. He did skitterend. Benny Ball and that hard to play. 60. Meter, alles die kant en af, hy baie goed, en hy mag seker. Johan Roots gaan op vir die bal, maar skitterende werk die Berger, dan skit hy allemaal af, en hy weet, hy het baie petrol in die tank. Wel gedaan, die Cheetahs en Philip Berger.
2-point advantages to the Blue Bulls.
Niks fout by die skop geweest van Rootsie, maar Berger wat baie goed doen. Hy gaan op, wen die bal, groot toewijding naar die achter en dan al die pad. Doellijn toe, langs die kantlijn.
That's a runner van a matter of a ball right out wide, comes back to them very quickly. The Bulls are stopping that. Duval wide for Fredericks. Berger is flying. Look at Berger now. He's going to outstrip Johan Roots as well. This boy can play.
They can't pull off a draft. Berger heeft baie, baie stuk. Hard and gemakkelijk. And Johan Roots kan niks doen om te keer nie.
Such a superb feel for the game.
The ball with the long arm gives weer in slaan. The skitterende vat, Fredericks. Hou in die bal, dan die kort arm gee. Berger wat hulle baie goed doen. Goeie hoek hardloop. En hy weet hy hierdie spoed.
In fact, it was Marius Delport who came across in cover there. But Berger already had the march on him.
Binnen buiten der Berger. En hij gaat door in die hoekie.
Rating at number 8. Short arm free kick for the Cheetahs. Klaasens. Waiting for runners. Finds Passens. Berger on his inside. Berger goes away again. Hat check for the fullback. The crowd are giving him a hard time because he tends to G the crowd up. But he certainly has set this field alight here tonight.
Yeah, and as word it is a Roman, Marius Delport, not by liefde verloor, it is nil and nil. And he wijs for his spanmaats, this 3 for me. Goed gedink, vinnige hande, Klaas is lang aangee, skitterend, Passens, hy het goeie werk gedoen, tijdsverrekening is perfect, maar die ondersteunende spel van Berger uitstekend vir sy derde.
See, Marius Delport just going up. To give one away. They need the points. This is Michael Klaasens.
Die Cheetahs wat die wacht vir die bille in die vinnige terskoppies. En hulle vang die verdediging omkant.
Real scramble.
Klaasens. Kloos. steps, makes some ground, eventually he's tackled, but then here goes Strauss, they've got pace, Berger is away, yeah, the chase is on, Delport is it, Berger sprints, Berger wins, brilliant try, unbelievable, pace galore from Philip Berger, and some brilliant interpassing, Kabombo Blue has got it started. Richard Strauss carried it up, timed the pass to perfection, and that man there finished it off. Well, he scored a similar try against the Blue Bulls at Loftus a few weeks ago. Flewers at the step, the pace, the dummy, the offload, and Strauss went straight up the middle. No one in sight. Philip Berger was ranging on the outside with all the pace in the world. How did he get there in the first place?
What's the chase from Delport here, who's no slouch. Oh, he's got pace, this man. Richard Strauss, the pace of a flanker. And then Berger, look at the Hendrik Meyer, just cheering his teammates on.
Well, this is Strauss. On he goes. He's looking up. He's aware of everything. Roots trying to buy time. Berger was away, and well, look at this for a spectacular
view. Delport should have dived if he was going to stop anything.